Hello, 24Topia. Welcome to day number 7 here on the 24Kevin Days of Christmas. I'm your host, 24Kevin, and today we're going back to the 16-bit era and visiting a little country known as Donkey Kong Country. We're talking about Donkey Kong Country. Today we'll be paying a visit to Gorilla Glacier, and although any of the levels in this world would be a good fit this list, special mention to Slip and Slide Ride and Ice Age Valley, but the one we're going to be talking about is Snow Barrow Blast. I loved this level growing up, and in no small part due to the game making you actually feel like you're in a blizzard, and that's thanks to the clever design choice of having the weather get progressively worse as the level proceeds. Yes, I know snow in a game doesn't seem like that big of a deal, but back in the day you'd be hard-pressed to find better graphics than this when it came to snow animation. Like every Donkey Kong game, this level is filled to the brim with hidden shortcuts and bonuses just waiting for someone adventurous enough to find them. The level also begins to feel more and more perilous as your precision must be on point as you barrel down the map and your vision becomes more and more obscured. The added pressure caused by lower visibility is enough to make anyone stress out about their next shot, but with practice, hard work, exploiting some of the glitches in the game to get infinite lives, anyone with enough patience can topple this tyrant of a level. And that's all the time we got for today's episode. Tune in tomorrow for day number 8 of the 24Kevin Days of Christmas. For everyone here at 24Kevintendo, I'm your host, 24Kevin. See y'all next time. Hope you had a great day. Bye!